Friday morning. It's about 9:45. It's the fourth day of virtual rehearsals for Heroes of the Fourth Turning at the Wilma. I'm just going to tell you a little bit about my daily routine. The whole cast is working from their homes right now. We're meeting for about 5 hours a day over Zoom. In the morning, to kind of get in the spirit of the play, I have a couple of Catholic podcasts that I've been listening to. I've been really loving this podcast, Abiding Together.
There they are.
This morning, Wilma hero Chris Nelson delivered me some canes, so I can start trying that out. I like to do a little workout. I like to do a little yoga. Let me go check the time. It's almost rehearsal time. Okay, we have 9 minutes. I have that sweet, sweet French press. Boom. Shpow. Oh, yeah. Let's go to work.
He's downstairs. I'm upstairs.
House disappeared.
Oh, yeah. Okay. It was grateful when man built upon it.
Okay, I am going back inside.
No, Teresa. Sorry. No, no, I'm so sorry. No, I'm the worst. I'm the worst. I'm the worst.
Find it. Find it. Love and love it if you like it.
We go. I'm checking in. We are on a 10-minute break right now. We have rehearsal all day and costume fittings. Tomorrow we all get tested for COVID, and then if all goes according to plan, we leave on Monday. Oh! Excuse me, ma'am. This is the office in which I rehearse every day. Girl, we are on a 10-minute break. I'm gonna need that seat back in just a couple minutes, okay? Don't get settled. Script work. I made flashcards for a really big speech. Earlier this summer, I read the Teen Catechism, which was the catechism that I read when I was like in middle school, junior high school. And so in my Emily notebook, I just took a lot of notes on the catechism. I record rehearsal notes and then also just do some journaling in character because I've got all this time on my hands. I'm gonna be as actory as I can be. Dusty, do you have any thoughts on my performance?